What is a steak without a good marinade? That is a good marinade which renders a steak delectable. In this page I will give you some of the best, fast and easy steak marinade recipes ever, whose simplicity doesn't affect their lusciousness in any way. Did you know? When you have not more than 25 minutes to get your flank steak on the grill and need a super quick marinade, just mix 1/4 cup each of extra virgin olive oil and Worcestershire sauce well. Coat steak well with 1/2 teaspoon of lemon zest and 1/8 teaspoon of finely ground pepper. You can also use salt-free lemon pepper liberally on both sides. Place a steak in a bowl, and then pour the liquid mixture from top. Let the arrangement sit for 20 minutes and your steak will be ready for grilling right on. You just need to rub a little bit of kosher salt on the meat before grilling. Of course, you can let this marinade work on the meat for 24 hours if you have the time. But, this is your quickest way to surefire success. A bath and a tenderloin steak. Those are the high points of a man's life. Tilda Kurt should make. Evidently, steak is a much-loved dish and everybody loves steak. You can make a steak quickly for a date and you know you'll be much hailed. You can make a steak for a get-together and everybody will praise you with each bite they take. So, in short, nobody ever complains about eating a steak, it seems. But besides the fact that the meat must be well-tempered and cooked perfectly to an optimal level, what makes a steak irresistible? It's the marinade, of course. Proper marination of the steak with a perfectly concocted condiment is increasingly important. So, here are some of the best, quick and easy steak marinade recipes which will come in handy when you do not have time for elaborate marinade preparations and guests are literally knocking at the door. Of course, by quick, here I mean a minimum marination time of 4 to 8 hours or more. Steak marinade for carne asada. Carne asada is a Mexican grilled beef steak preparation which is served on tortillas with accompanying guacamole and salsa. Now to make the marinade for about 2 pounds of skirt steak, you must have lime juice, 1/4 cup lemon juice, 1/4 cup orange juice, 1/4 cup tequila, 1/2 cup onion, 1 minced garlic cloves, 4 minced black pepper, 2 teaspoons. Tabasco sauce. To taste procedure, all you need to do is blend all the ingredients together and then pour it into a ramekin. Then place a steak into the marinade, coat it well with it and allow it to stand for nearly 8 hours in the refrigerator. Remember to cover the ramekin with cling film and also turn the steak over in the marinade after the first 4 hours. One of the best, easy to make steak marinades indeed. Steak marinade for flank steak. This is one of those steak marinades which will take you not more than 2 minutes to make. Again, for making this marinade for approximately 2 to 3 pounds of flank steak, gather soy sauce, 1/4 cup water, 1/4 cup brown sugar, 2 tablespoons salad oil, 2 tablespoons garlic salt, 1/2 teaspoons. Procedure, as I said. It is one of the quickest flank steak marinade recipes that you can make, and all you need to do is blend all the components together in a bowl. Transfer it to a ramekin and marinate the steak for a minimum of 4 hours to 8 hours if you have time. Steak marinade for beef sirloin tip steaks. With 4 pounds of sirloin tip steaks at hand, you need the following for marination and consequent grilling: barbecue sauce, 2 cups Italian salad dressing, 2 cups Worcestershire sauce, 1 cup garlic pepper seasoning, 4 teaspoons. Procedure: you can marinate your steak for just 60 minutes in this marinade before grilling and don't even have to baste the steaks with the marinade while the grilling is being done. Just mix everything together and then cake the steaks well with this magic condiment and place it in the fridge after covering it with cling film. Turn the steaks over after the first 30 minutes of marination. Steak marinade for T-bone steak. For 2 3/4 cups of this concoction, you must have cloves, garlic, 4 minced olive oil, 1 cup soy sauce, 3/4 cup low sodium variety lemon juice, 1/2 cup Worcestershire sauce, 1/4 cup yellow mustard, 1/4 cup prepared black pepper, To taste freshly ground, procedure: put all the ingredients in a bowl and whisk until smooth and uniform. Cake the steaks well with the concoction and place them in Ziploc bags. Refrigerate for a minimum of 3 hours. Steak marinade with red wine. Prepare this delightful marinade in not more than 5 minutes. All you will need is dry red wine, 1 cup. Cabernet Sauvignon can be used, canola oil, 1/2 cup soy sauce, 1/3 cup Dijon mustard, 2 tablespoon honey, 2 tablespoon lemon juice, 2 tablespoon Worcestershire sauce, 2 tablespoon garlic, 1 teaspoon minced black pepper, 1/2 teaspoons ground coriander or sage, 1/2 teaspoons ground cumin, 1/2 teaspoons ground onion powder, 1/2 teaspoons fig vinegar optional. Procedure: just thoroughly whisk all the ingredients in a bowl until you get a uniform mixture. You will get about 2 cups worth of marinade, of which keep aside 1/2 a cup. Then cake 4 steaks with the rest of it. Let the steaks sit in the fridge overnight in Ziploc bags and then cook as per preference. You can then simmer the reserved marinade down to a syrup to use it as steak sauce. You can also use this marinade for pork chops and fillet. Steak marinade with Worcestershire sauce. Now, you can use this steak marinade for both grilling as well as pan frying purposes. Soy sauce, 1/2 cup garlic, 3 tablespoon crushed Worcestershire sauce, 2 tablespoon garlic powder, 1 teaspoon onion powder, 1/2 teaspoons. Procedure as usual, blend all the marination items together and coat the steak with it. This is the best steak marinade ever, since you can marinate the meat in it for only a short span of 1/2 hour and the steak will still be amazingly toothsome with a strong garlicky aroma. Of course, you can go with the usual overnight marination practice if you have time. Steak marinade with basil. Okay, the number of ingredients may seem a little more than the previous ones, but believe me, you won't be devoting more than 35 seconds to churn out this awesome marinade. Make sure that you have olive oil, 1/2 cup lemon juice, 1/3 cup soy sauce, 1/3 cup Worcestershire sauce, 1/4 cup basil, 3 tablespoon dry parsley flakes, 1 1/2 tablespoon garlic powder, 1 1/2 tablespoon garlic, 1 teaspoon dried minced white pepper, 1 teaspoon fine hot pepper sauce, 1/4 teaspoons. Procedure: all you need to do is throw in all the ingredients into a mixer and blend at high for 35 to 38 seconds so that you get a smooth paste. Once smooth, cake the steaks with it well on both the sides. Put the marinated steaks into a Ziploc and refrigerate. The longer you let the meat sit, the tastier it becomes. You can let it marinate for up to 3 days. Also, once you take the steaks out of the Ziplocs, throw in about 8 ounces of chopped mushrooms into the bags and juggle well to coat them with the remaining marinade. Next, cook the mushrooms in a pan on medium high till the liquid dries out. Grill your steaks to medium rare, a grave point. While plating, place the mushrooms atop the steaks. Here's hoping that you like these easy steak marinade ideas. These have been pretty popular in my friend circle, so I do not see why they won't work for your party. So, wait no longer and try out these easy steak marinades today to churn out some of the best steak dishes ever.